The Gro-Islet Sports Academy, the first and only boarding school in St. Lucia, has held its first graduation 1 year after accepting its first cohort of students. The school is the island's first center of excellence. These are learning institutions created to focus on specific skills and talents of St. Lucian students, in this case, sporting abilities. Through a balanced curriculum of academics and sporting disciplines like cricket and football, the academy's students are engaged in mental and physical activities, which would prepare them to gain sports scholarships abroad. The school's principal has encouraged the students to create their own pathways as they move to the next chapter of their lives.
This is the moment of significance. Now you're ready to step up and pave your own path. SLSA, your teachers, parents, and I have all done everything we can to prepare you for what lays ahead. I'm the luckiest principal simply because I know you and was part of your educational journey. Go forth, take your place, and blaze your own pathway.
Serving as a home away from home, the dorm life of the school also functioned as a way to equip the students with social skills.
Because of the urgency of the times, there is a need for you to be prepared to make the sacrifices today that will yield the fruits and the rewards tomorrow. Tomorrow's outcome is determined by today's sacrifice. Tomorrow's success, especially in a time such as this, is predicated on today's sacrifice. Tomorrow's yield and harvest is birthed on today's sacrifice. Let me encourage you by saying to you that there is no glorious tomorrow without a sacrificial today. It is about the sacrifices that you are prepared to make today.
Several academic and sporting awards were presented at the graduation ceremony. Of note, the Best Academic Student, Principal's Awards, and Student of the Year Award all went to Amelia Look, who also received several other subject awards. The Overall Female Sports Award was presented to Debbie Augustine, and the Overall Male Sports Award went to Dorian Augustine.
Students, I congratulate you, and I ask you not to limit yourselves, no matter what you do. You can be the best bus driver ever. You can be the best small business person ever. You can be the best technician. You can be the best professional. Whatever it is, do not limit yourselves.
A total of 15 students created history by becoming the first graduates of the Gro-Islet Sports Academy. For the DBS News World, I am Zane Romulus.